are the 0.1%. From the 7,000 who were qualified, you seven have been selected for the longest and greatest space mission in the history of humanity.
When this is done, you will be the first to live for 1,000 years.
Last, the people always do. Does he know the truth?
No one can cope with the truth. This is the only way.
One look is all it takes you to decide what I am. Without hearing a single word I speak, you think you know everything about me. Who I am, the mutant joke, the gym man, crazy freak.
First day comes, I've lost sight of my home. I start to wonder if it is still there. As I sit here with my back to the sun, waiting for solar flares to come. 2 more days to light speed. The third day comes, and I am hoping now I won't face all these years alone. I think of her, and then I start to question what this mission really means for me. What will come without my permission or my choosing. You just can't be sure of anything at all, except uncertainty. Another day to light speed.
The fifth day comes, waking from my first deep sleep. Everything seems sharper and more real. I feel it grow. Soon it will line up my wings. The coronal mass ejection's here. What will come will come without my permission or my choosing. You just can't be sure of anything at all except uncertainty. This is my life. There's no waking up. All of this is real. You can take it all. All that's left behind is the dust that we are made from.
Stars are burning, burning pure and bright. Stars are
survive? Can I hold my own when all that is left of me is what I can hold in my mind? I don't waste time feeling sorry for myself. Now I have put all that behind. It's never easy and it's never fair. I'm determined they won't win this tie.
Stars are burning, burning pure and bright. Stars are burning, burning in your eyes. Stars are burning, burning pure and bright. Stars are burning, burning in your eyes. Burning all your life, burning you alive. Stars are burning. Stars are burning. Stars are burning.
Good luck.
Thank you.
what gave the idea you'd be off the mission.
Where are you?
Where'd
you? The equipment that you'll be using means you have to be on the launch vehicle 32 hours before the other crew members.
What are you?
How are you feeling, William?
Where are you?
You know the mission is privately funded. We have obligations.
Where are you?
The spacesuit has to be fitted to you.
Where are you?
Attached. We talked about it before.
Where are you?
Remember the rebreather training?
Where are you?
Many
whatever hits you, whatever you hit, however you land, you can survive.
It's hard to beat someone with nothing left to lose. It's hard to beat someone fighting to preserve their way of life. And if they beat me down, then I will rise again. Now I refuse to die. I will be defiant till the end. So here I stand alone with nothing left to lose. And all the storms of life will not stop me taking my revenge. Everything that I took for granted appears to be gone. In the mirror I see someone that I don't recognize. Where are the answers that I once believed I knew? And now in this place I stand alone. Independence, 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 independence. My face appears in a nightmare that has now become real. The role of deceiver and you played it well. And now in this place I stand alone. Independence, 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 independence from them all. It's hard to beat someone with nothing left to lose. It's hard to beat someone fighting to preserve their way of life. And if they beat me down, then I will rise again. Now I refuse to die. I will be defiant till the end. So here I stand alone with nothing left to lose. And all the storms of life will not stop me taking independence, 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 independence from them all. See them fall, rise.
are you? You said my truth must be this, decided, dictated for me by you. I'm denied, I am cold, this ghost whispers loud from a shadow in a ruin of a mind on his own. Where are you? You said in space between space there will be an answer waiting for me. Well, I know it's from you. There are no words or sounds from the shadow, should I whisper prayers I don't believe. Can you see the future from where you are now? Can you see the truth of what you've done to me? Remembering the mornings and each dawn of shame, the rising sun did not shine our sins away. Here I am, here I am, here I am, where are you? The force guiding the stars guides you and me too. What is life? What is man? Did you think you could choose? Beyond words, beyond thought, I'm connected to you.
I'm connected to you.
It's just not practical to make a suit that you can take on. Biological parts of the subject are protected. Make some first just take a step at a time. Yourself into your knee. I will be with you every step of the way. Wait for the launch. Shall we begin?